I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the ghouls in there!
Okay, same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand.
Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Vergil.
Through here. Dante, Vergil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Once you're out of here, bro.
Dante. Cat, you're still alive.
Is there a way out of here? Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Cat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from Limbo.
You're coming through?
The demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante!
Shit, Vergil.
Cat, do it now.
This won't take long, Cat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long.
A couple of minutes.
Okay. Boot up the system.
It might help. Great. How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Vergil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
Thank you.
guess? 2 minutes?
It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait.
What?
What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
Quick, we can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second! Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up.
Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
Isn't over yet.